Friend, how are you all? Hope you all are good and doing well at your home. Myself, Diksha Rai. This is your subject teacher of computer from LPM Public School, which is situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. So, my dear students, in this video, I'm going to revise your chapter number 5, that is More on MS Paint from your computer book. So now, I'm going to explain you the chapter of 5 More on MS Paint. So now we are going to discuss about the first topic from your chapter, is that the paint window. The paint window has two main parts. Number first is that ribbon and number second is that drawing area. So now first we will discuss about ribbon. It contains the tools that you draw with. Now, drawing area, it is the area where you draw. As you can see, in this chapter, you will be using the left click and dragging mouse actions. So, in your previous video, as you know very well, you have already read about dragging and dropping. The ribbon is divided into two sections, tabs and groups. So first we will discuss about tabs, then groups. In the paint window, there are two tabs, home and view. These tabs contain different commands to draw and edit the picture. Now we are going to discussion about groups. A group is a collection of related commands, for example, clipboard, image, tools, shapes and so on are the sum groups on the home tab. A group is a collection of related commands, for example, clipboard, image, tools, shapes, and so on are sum groups on the home tab. Now we are going to discuss about pencil tool. The pencil tool is used for freehand drawing. It gives you the feel of drawing on a sheet of paper. To use the pencil tool, follow these steps. So my dear children, do you know that how to use pencil? And what will you get from the pencil? The pencil tool is used for freehand drawing. It gives you the feel of drawing on a sheet of paper. To use the pencil tool, follow this step. Number first is that in the tools group, select the pencil tool. In the colors groups, choose any color in the color palette. Make sure that the color number 1 button is selected. Then, click on the size drop down button. Select a thickness option for the pencil line. Number 4, in the drawing area, left click and drag the mouse to draw a tree with leaves and a trunk. Now I am going to again revise you that what is the function of pencil tool, and there are given following these steps for drawing a picture. Number first, in the tools group, select the pencil tool. Number second, in the colors group, choose any color in the color palette. Make sure that the color number 1 button is selected. Now, number 3, click on the size drop down button, select a thickness option. Select the thickness option for the pencil line. Number 4, in the drawing area, left click and drag the mouse to draw a tree with leaves, trunk. Now we are going to discuss about eraser tool. To erase any part of a drawing, you can use the eraser tool. To use the eraser tool, follow these steps. So now, as you can see, number first, select the eraser tool in the tools group. Number second, move the pointer onto the drawing area. the pointer shape changes to a square. Number third, click and drag the pointer over the area you wish to erase. Now, fill with color tool. The fill with color tool lets you fill color in any closed shape or area in your drawing. To use the fill with color tool, follow these steps. Number first, draw a closed shape or drawing, select the fill with color tool in the tools group. Number second, in the colors group, select the color number first button, then select any color in the color palette. Number third, move the pointer on the drawing area. Click inside the shape. The chosen color fills inside the shape. Then we are going to discuss about color picker tool. The color picker tool is used to pick a color from the picture. Any fill exactly the same color in another area or object. To use the color picker tool, follow these steps. To use the color picker tool, follow these steps. Number first, draw one more balloon in your drawing. In the tools group, select the color picker tool. Bring the pointer to the drawing area. The shape of the pointer changes to a dropper. Number 4. Click on the outline of the yellow balloon. Example, read the color picker tool, picks the red color. Notice the pointer changes to a fill with color tool. Number 5. Move the pointer to the new balloon and click anywhere inside it, the same color fills inside the balloon. Now, we are going to discuss about text tool. The text tool is used to enter text in a drawing. To use the text tool, follow these steps. Select the text tool in the tools group. Select any color in the color palette for the text. Make sure that the color number first button is selected in the colors group. Bring the pointer to the drawing area. Click and drag the pointer on the drawing area where you can wish to enter the text. A dotted rectangular box appears with the blinking cursor inside it. The text tab appears on the ribbon. Using this tab, you can change the text size, color and style. Number 5. Type the text you want. Now we are going to discuss about brushes tool. The brushes tool works like a paint brush. Paint has different types of brushes that give artistic effects to the drawing. To use the brushes tool, follow these steps. Number first, click on the brushes tool drop down arrow. Select the brush you want to use. Number third, choose the thickness of the brush from the size drop down list. Number 4, in colors group, select color 1 button. Select any color in the color palette. Number 5, move the pointer onto the drawing area. Now drag the mouse to draw. As you can see, कैलीग्राफी ब्रश 1, कैलीग्राफी ब्रश 2, वाटर कलर ब्रश, एयर ब्रश, ब्रश क्रेयॉन, नेचुरल पेंसिल, मार्कर, ऑयल ब्रश. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ड्राइंग शेप्स. द शेप्स ग्रुप्स हैज वेरियस टूल्स टू ड्रॉ शेप्स लाइक ट्रायंगल्स, ओवल, रेक्टेंगल, स्टार, एनी मोर एंड मेनी मोर. लेट अस लर्न हाउ टू यूज पॉलीगॉन टूल एंड कर्व टूल. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पॉलीगॉन टूल. द पॉलीगॉन टूल इज यूज टू मेक अ कस्टम शेप विद एनी नंबर्स ऑफ साइड्स टू ड्रॉ अ पॉलीगॉन. नंबर फर्स्ट, क्लिक ऑन द होम टैब. Select the polygon tool in the shapes group. Number third, choose any color in the color palette. Make sure that the color 1 option is selected in the colors group. Now we will discuss about node. Color 1 option decides the color of shape outline. Number 4, click on the size button. In the drop-down list, select the thickness of the outline. Number 5th, bring the pointer onto the drawing area. Drag the pointer to draw a line. Click at the desired point to add new side. Now we will discuss about point number 6. After drawing the first line, you do not have to drag the pointer to draw a new line. Simply, click at the point where you wish the new side to appear. A new line joins from the last pane. This way, you can add multiple sides to your shape. The polygon shapes is complete only when you connect the point on the first point. Curve tool. The curve tool allows you to draw curved lines. To draw a curved line, select the curve tool in the shapes group. Click on color 1 button in the colors group. Then select a color in the color palette. From the size drop-down list, select the thickness of the line. So, my dear students, from this topic, your chapter has completed and you will revise the exercise of chapter number 5, that is more on MS Word. I will send you the exercise of chapter number 5 in your WhatsApp group. You will do the whole exercise of chapter number 5 in your PC copy. When your school will reopen, I will check.